We're an official Walt Disney World Resort. We're on 14 acres of land. It's just a very tranquil place to spend the afternoon after you spend maybe the morning at the park, come back, spend the afternoon, have lunch, and then head back out to the park to enjoy your evening.